Well, the Blues headed off on their Christmas break on a high note. Now, after a few days off, the team gets back at it for five straight at home against the East. First up, the surprising Buffalo Sabres. Blues and Sabres start right now.
Here's Dolan. Back of the line. Dunk shot blocked. And the Sabres in middle. Statwin numbers into the zone. To the net now, and Jake Allen got over, made a great save on Dolly.
Brilliant save right there. You hear the thud of that puck off the left pad.
And what a chance for Rasmus Dolly. And now stolen Bozak in front to Dunn, wide open, and a save by Hutton. Great chance for Dunn. It comes in front, Robert Thomas trying to jam it in. And it's still loose, and now it's in. Somehow, someway, maybe Thomas, it's 1-0 for the Blues.
That's a good save by the goalie. Now it continues on. Watch Thomas in front, battling, and Maroon's there as well. And the referee is adamantly pointing that this puck is over the goal line.
He works it against the rookie Pilot. Now Perron fights off the checking. Wide open, Bollmeister shoots, he scores! What a shot by Bollmeister, and it's 2-0.
David Perron does an excellent job of waiting and having patience and poise with the puck. He finally finds an opening, and Bollmeister, oh my goodness, what a beautiful shot that is.
He comes in, trying to go through the legs of Scandella, centers it, and now picked up by Thomas. Robert Thomas pulls up on Middlestat to the net, and a backhander, they score! Maroon! The St. Louisan, and it's 3-0.
Robert Thomas brings it towards the net to the backhand, and Patrick Maroon had slid in behind the net after Thomas' shot got fanned on by McCabe's stick. This one glances off the arm and the back of goaltender Carter Hutton.
Who has great numbers against the Blues in his career. Almost a goal a game, 9 goals in 12 games. And a shot by Eichel, and it got through. Allen never saw that, and he makes it 3-1.
Well, that's the release of Jack Eichel, and they take advantage of a really wrong call on Edmondson. And Edmondson is lucky he doesn't go back to the box here, though, tapping his stick on the ice.
For the 18-year-old Dahlin, stripped of the puck by Robert Thomas. In for Bozak, in front, oh, Maroon in there, and he just about got a second tonight.
The pass out in front, and there's Maroon driving hard to the net. He scores his goals from anywhere from 2 to 4 feet out.
Now here's Bogosian into the play. Larson back of the goal, missed it, and now Perron ahead. Steen gets it out of the zone,
oh,
and O'Reilly knocks it beyond the defenseman. In on goal, Trent, he scores! O'Reilly burns his old club, and the Blues take a 4-1 lead.
A little sweeping poke check that pulls it above Jurgensen's stick, and then he goes to the stick side. Pulls it backhand, quickly forehand, and you can see that Carter Hutton's anticipating something else, but he prematurely makes that happen and exposes the far side. Great play.
Big crowd on in tonight at Enterprise Center. They're on their feet as they count it down. And the Blues win 4-1.
It's Robert the Thomas with his third career two-point game, a goal and a helper, really igniting that Maroon, Bozak, and Thomas line. They got some good goaltending too from Jake Allen. I think a big relief to get that one out of the way, and a big home win to start this homestand.